The Exercise Science and Lifestyle Management program is designed for students who've completed a four-year degree in exercise science, kinesiology, or human kinetics, who are looking to advance their hands-on skills in an effort to obtain employment in the industry. The amount of hands-on experience that our students gather during the two semesters, plus the internship that's completed after, allows our students to really prepare for the next level.
I chose this program because my university program gave me a lot of theoretical knowledge, but they didn't teach me what to do with that knowledge, whereas Humber's ESLM program gives me the practical experience that I need to enter the workforce after graduating.
So faculty at the program, everyone's super qualified. They all have their RKIN, they all have experience in the field for a long time. They've been through many different aspects of the field as well, so I feel like they can give me a ton of knowledge from many different perspectives.
This program definitely provided the hands-on aspect that I really needed. It opened up your eyes in terms of not just limiting yourself in the clinic or hospital setting, but there's more that you could do as a registered kinesiologist.
The facilities here at Humber really helped me transition from graduating into a ready professional. The exercise lab has a whole bunch of tools and exercise pieces of equipment that allow us to understand how they work, how to use those metrics, and how to train, whether it's an athlete, whether it's a general population client, whether it's chronic disease. Things like the bod pod, using the ergonomic bikes. Those are things that you normally see in a clinical setting or a hospital setting. So when I was graduating, I didn't feel uncomfortable applying for any type of job because I know I've had experience using anything that they would have in the field during my time here.
One of the things I'm looking for when hiring an entry-level kinesiologist would be their ability to adapt to a number of situations. Kinesiologists are very, very adaptable. They have a wide range of skills, and they're a lot like chameleons. They can fit into a lot of different environments with a lot of different types of clients. So that's one of the things that I really enjoy looking for, is someone who is adaptable, who's ready to try anything, and who can grow into a position.
I've had an experience of hiring lots of kinesiologists, and by far I will hire people with practical experience over people who only have an undergraduate degree without experience. So whether that be through a program like Humber, it separates you from the rest of the applicants.